you must listen it very carefully because it is directly connected to your health. I have given earlier also a lecture on this subject, and my introduction is a very long introduction. I will say simply in two words that I am a retired chemical engineer plus a MD doctor and a PhD holder in sun ray therapy or color therapy. Other details of my biodata will be available to you from the library here. I have given details there, so you can go through that. I am doing this work as a social work. It is not my profession. I do not earn anything out of this. For consultation, there is no charges. My professional fees is not there. Anybody can contact me anytime, discuss about his disease, disease of his relatives, friends and colleagues. No problem. If I give medicine, of course, made out of color ray therapy system. It is not like allopathic, ayurvedic or homeopathic. So if I prepare those medicine, if I give medicine, I do charge for the medicine, but that too very nominal. Like that, the whole motto is to help the society. I am having enough money to live in this world which I earn as a doctor. So that is why I am doing this as a social work. I will give you certain examples of my work when I will go through this lecture. Now, you see, what is basically requirement of our health or our life? I will say, essentially, it is energy. We need energy to survive. That energy we get from the food we ingest. But what else we get from the food? You have to see and analyze it very carefully. No doubt, food is going in our system after digestion, burning it in the metabolic system and giving me energy. But beside that, it gives our body lot of color ray energy. The same color rays as you see in the spectrum of sunlight or you see in the rainbow with gyor. These colors, color rays are also going in our body. Now we have to see what is role of these color rays in our body. It's very important. Basically, these color rays are responsible to motivate organs of your body to work smoothly. If they fall short, means color rays or quantum of color rays becomes short, the respective organ will start malfunctioning. And that malfunction we know by name of some disease. It means if we make up that deficiency of the color, the system will start working normally and the problem will be over. This particular quantum of color which is in our body ultimately is known as our vitality. Everybody knows that if vitality will come down, you will adopt some problem. As it goes further down, more problem, and finally it reaches to a stage that doctor says nothing can be done. It is end of the life. So it means if we keep our vitality intact, we will never fall sick. We will be always healthy. Of course, death you cannot avoid. A day will come, everybody will die. Nothing is immortal. But at least we should die in a healthy condition. Not lingering or pulling life on the bed and in the hands of doctors. You can maintain your vitality very easily. I will give you tips for that. You see, you hear certain snaps you are seeing. Basically, they are food energy. They were depicted here as the food energy. 1 minute. Here is apple, water energy, energy in flowing water. You can see that this is, means these all items are having energy. This all energy is going in your body. And finally, this energy is coming out because you are maintaining at a certain level, and after that, excess is being thrown out from your body. It is expelled. That can be snapped. And this is known as aura. First your fingers are snapped, then that figure comes. It can be rotated, and all the three directions, or every direction, you can monitor where is how much energy and what is the thing happening. This is my own aura. And with this aura, finally, you can monitor all the organs of your body. On the periphery, details of the organs are written. This red graph is moving between two black circles that shows all the parts are working perfectly. And right hand side mirror is absolutely a mirror image. This figure is absolutely a mirror image of the other side. Notches, if you see, you can realize that it means right hand portion is in line with the left hand side. So this can monitor, and you see here, this is aura of a sick body. You see, it is not a regular thing. This blue color, you see, it is damaged, distorted, and in very bad shape. That shows sickness. You see, this aura distortion starts much, much earlier than you realize a problem. You will feel that you are sick, feeling today, but probably this sickness might have started weeks or months or years ago, which you can see here. So this is
system, and this will give you a picture of your health much earlier, and you can take precaution. Now, how to make up this energy which you have lost? It is very simple. You glass bottles fill water or oil or sugar in that, expose it. Water is exposed for 3 days, whereas sugar and oil is exposed for 3 months. In this long exposure, bottles, finally after filling the required substance, you have to expose in the sun. After 3 months, oil and sugar will become medicine. It is very, very strong medicine, and now you have to be very careful while using it. It may create havoc also. And water is to be exposed only for 3 days. After that it can be consumed. It is a weak medicine as compared to oil and sugar. The strength of these medicines, you can understand very well by this, that if red color medicine you give to a lady to use within 2 or 3 days, about she will take this. So you can understand potency of the power of this medicine. In the same way, if light blue color is used, it may give so much cold effect in the body that even in the deep summer days you will start shivering, you will need cooling clothes, and all that. So that is how it is working in our body. We use the to balance energy in our body in such a way so that our vitality is maintained.